kristiana no me kele si nye be ewa na pru ta me na gbedo re eta be ale ke ma uwe we nye vide me tsola ma una le rare ta no le rare nja tanya no wa nye ndong re na ma ba du tso megbe ne ko na na jara pete je sti be de vide ko we nye ye mo khwele no shi ole ji po kaka asin na gbe
Christine's grandmother. She's a widow, a single mother, looking after those young ones.
Christy is around 7, but she looks like a 5-year-old child. Just the physical outlook of the child will tell you that this child doesn't have enough to eat.
I saw poverty in that family, really.
I shudder to think of the future those children will have without intervention. They might not even live to fulfill their days. Our mandate is to reach out to the poorest of all the poor communities. What I've seen there in Mangwase, they are the most in need and the most deprived. We should handle their case first. The registration process can take a whole day. They get there as early as 4 a.m., 5, by 6, the whole place is filled. Registrations are always like the real evidence of change coming. All these things Compassion talks about is now beginning. Some are extremely excited, some too are a bit anxious. They don't really know what is coming. Even those who shed tears, at the end of the day, they are excited because out of that pain, something good is coming out of it.
If we take proper care of the children, this community will one day come out of the poverty.
I think the future for Mangwase is very bright. I've seen communities that were here, and in 3-4 years, they are really delivered from their poverty. With the sponsorship, a sponsor shows that love of God to the child by writing and telling them, oh, you are really loved. We pray for you. So Christy and the other kids, we know that they'll be encouraged to achieve their dreams.
The church will work in partnership with Compassion and the sponsors to bring these young ones up.
Thank you.